the torches on the EJ200. BAE Systems, Italy and Japan are busy working on the next generation of superfighter to be known as the Tempest. All the way up, should be falling out of the sky, but absolutely at home at that angle. Quick reaction alert, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.